Hello everyone! Today we're going to do a simple science experiment called ice fishing. Here are the materials that we're going to need. First, ice cube, full of water, string, and salt. Here's how you do it. First, get some ice cubes and put it in the bowl of water. Then place one of the string on the top of the ice cube and sprinkle salt. And let's wait for 10 seconds. After about 10 seconds, carefully lift the string with the ice.
Wow! Amazing!
Here's how it works. When you add salt to water, it lowers the water's freezing temperature. And this is called ice fishing. Thank you for watching. Bye!